action. Half a man. There she goes, shaking that ass on the floor, bumping and grinding that pole. The way she's grinding that pole, I think I'm gonna die. Get buzzed, get drunk, get crunk, get fucked up.
This is Welcome to Star Wars Battle Front 2. It's me, the Amazing Taco.
And Tommy Knuckles from Gaming Reviving.
So, for our channel today, we're starting off a new series, Star Wars Battle Front 2, as you can see. And we're going to play on some classic maps, the Where's the Rand is, for our upcoming Star Wars game.
Which we're all really excited about, so let's get started.
Yep. Let's pick a side. Empire for the win. All right, let's get this started.
Alright, Snow Trooper, Shock Trooper, Scout Trooper, I'll just go with Storm, Snow Trooper.
And let's spawn. Time for combat! Wonderful grenade launch. Snow everywhere, glory snow.
There
goes
our first target.
See the bomb in the trench? There he is. Blast him. Spectacular aim. You have to hit your target.
First shot fired.
First one. Oh, looks like rebels are heading towards our base. Can't let that. Oh, and something just blew up. In the name of God Almighty, I shall destroy you with my lasers. Cover!
How do we roll?
Oh, we just got blasted. Boiler controls. Ain't that the classic?
Yep.
There goes our AT-AT in the background. Oh, no. Y-AT-AT. Switch to third person mode. Glorious victory. Run, we're getting stronger. Anyway, the upcoming Battlefront thing, as you all know, made my dice, and I know a lot of people are hating on this because the fact that EA controls dice that is gonna be crap, because you know, we all know what happened with that one before, but honestly, seeing how they pushed back the release of Battlefront 3 to somewhere, there's not an exact date, but it's rumored that it's going to be released sometime either before or after, so I assume either December or November. And seeing how they did that, they're obviously putting some thought into this. And when EA actually puts thought into the games, that means it's going to drive good. So, still, that's not me. I'm not crossing my fingers. I'm crossing my fingers that EA won't try and rush it or end up doing corporate meddling in DICE's affairs, because DICE, they can make real good
games. No longer under Empire control.
Battlefield 4, I'm sorry, is actually a really good game. I mean, the dynamics,
the
energy,
control.
We're
losing reinforcements.
If any of you guys saw the E3 trailer, it looks amazing.
So we can only hope for the best.
Exactly, man. Scary hallway.
I have absolutely no idea where I'm going.
It's alright, it's not like we can see anything on these helmets anyway. Oh look, we're in a hangar. A glorious hangar. Oh, look, there's Amy Canapos. Lovely. Hey, look, it's our buddy.
We're losing reinforcements.
Let's call him by that point. Let's point towards him. And alright, call us. Remember, kids. Oh, we should go back and steal that friend. I don't think he'll be it. Is there a log? Yeah, the command post. Take that.
We've captured a command.
2 points. Let's go.
Oh, this is like hardcore Dominion.
Last that thing. Oh. Stupid probes.
Yeah, this is similar to hardcore Dominion thing. Timefall.
Battlefront 2 was known for its large maps, and it's just, despite the fact this game came out in 2005, and it's like 2000, we're nearing the end of 2014, this game still holds up in my opinion, and I'm sure a lot of people, not even Star Wars fans, agree that this is the game that got us into multiplayer. Halo is what made famous, but this is the game that really started us off. And we do not regret it one bit. And look, there's a ship in there. Trooper, is your aim off today?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Watch your fire.
Yeah, lucky now, you can't kill them all.
Oh, snap. He's a bomb. Run, run. You need a health turret. You need a health turret. Run, 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 run.
Where?
Over there. Yeah, there's a health turret right there. That big, tall one that stands there. One is pointy, disgusting, possibly excruciating needle arms about to jab into our armor.
Stands there completely exposed, ready to be shot down.
Well, that armor held up real nice. Ah, that's the power of Imperial Engineering, kids. Let's go.
Surrender to the Empire. We don't stop until everyone is dead.
Squash the scum.
For help with English, press 1.
For death to all rebels, press 2.
But as for the Yoki, you must be a little tense.
And remember, kids, always carry spare power packs as you always need more weapon ammo.
It's like, don't rebel against us, or we'll kill you.
As Danson once said, I'm not a bad shot.
Come on, posted under Imperial control. Their reinforcements
is,
are dwindling.
Sounds like a wise person.
Jump! As Caboose would say in a situation like this.
Caboose from Red vs. Blue, for those of you who are too stupid to not know that.
Pressing buttons. Oh, wait, no buttons. To the combat base! Over this way!
Wait,
oh,
don't we already conquer it?
Oh yeah, it is. Okay, never mind. Shoot that guy over
we
there.
We lost the command point.
Shoot that guy.
Fight for it.
If you press down on the middle button on your mouse, you can zoom in.
The command post is under hostile control.
Or you can press Z. That also works. Now shoot that disgusting repulsive rebel. Oh, really? Defiling our corpse? Is that what you rebels do these days?
Oh, we got Lord Vader.
This is Lord Vader.
I find your lack of killing rebels disturbing.
Why is he walking?
Rushing the position!
Zap, 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 zap. Zap that guy, zap that, zap it, zap him. Now rush him again. Name of the dog.
Smite!
Remember, kids, you don't mess with Darth Vader. Okay, that did not work well. You're not doing good. Do better.
If everyone could be doing better than everything, then nobody would win.
Well, for now, it seems that the reinforcement guns are pretty much the same. Day after I'm sending them after 19. We better lord in the truth mount. Why'd you throw the domain center? You're about to get bombed!
I don't know why I keep doing that.
I find your lack of skill disturbing.
Ah, shut up.
We captured a command post.
Let's go.
Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
I don't know who's asked that, but I don't know who's talking, but it sounds like
it's awesome.
Nah, it's okay, he's just British.
So, yeah.
Sorry to all those who didn't start any British viewers. But yeah, you guys are assholes. Yeah, it's fine.
Haha, take that, sir.
Oh, they're trying to steal our base. Run, run, towards the big red dot on the little map. Follow map. Not that way, not away.
Oh.
Yeah. I realize that the enemy really loves to use snow speeders to drive by.
Yeah. Just like in Titanfall, the enemy always has to have the more Titans.
We're going the wrong way. Turn towards the map. There you have. That's where we're supposed to go. Oh, wait, never mind. Let's go towards the hangar. Other way? Good. Well, use your hollow map. That map could save our lives, remember? Why do you think we would be installed in our helmets?
I don't know. Why would the rebels go at a base in the middle of a storm?
Okay, we're gonna have to take care of those storm leaders. They're starting to escape.
Alright.
Let's go, Lord Vader, on it. Lord Vader is too tall, too black, too mechanical to fit.
Wow.
Keep pressing scales right. Go, trooper, go!
The command post is no longer
under
Empire control.
They're still
in
command post, and we don't like that. Let's go, jump. Let's throw a lightsaber at him. Flash. Uh-oh, flash. I find your lack of skills disturbing. Let me take over, trooper.
All right, let's go scouts.
Because if there's anything God has always told us, it's sniping. Why am I doing that? Stop. Okay, let's throw a grenade first, just to get a measure. Ooh, look, I can
walk on.
Fire!
Yes, set the rebels.
Stop moving! Stop moving!
Thank you.
Die. I find my skills to be highly achievable. I sense a bullet future.
Yeah, about the size of the golf ball. Preferably in the hands of the rebels.
Hello. Anyone else?
Ooh, did I hit your nose? I believe that was your nose.
Trooper, what are you doing? Trooper, get out of my way. It has to get out of my way.
Shots fired.
It has to happen, kids. If your men are stupid enough to stand in front of your sniper rifle, they deserve it. This guy's trying to piss me off. Let's do it. Let's kill him. Oh my goodness.
Come on, don't pull a church on us.
In case you didn't know, church is also a kind of religious movie. If you didn't know that, kill yourselves.
Yeah, probably he sucks with the sniper rifle. Shooting at?
I'm shooting at that turret. Then again, a sniper rifle is not a good answer to this.
Wait, what? I think I see one running.
Oh, my sniper rifle is powerful enough to blow stuff up. We learned that today, kids. We need to kill more rebels. I don't see any. Oh, there's one. I shot him in the side. He must feel back. He's gonna feel artery cancer a lot, though. In the balls.
I'll shoot that one in the hood.
Ooh, shot him in the dick. That's not pleasant.
You should probably take out that other turn. How many bullets do we have? 24?
24, that should be, that's enough to get me. That's enough to save my life, kids. Roll! 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 Roll again! Why am I rolling? No, no, no. Jump, trooper, jump! Go, 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 go. In the name of God, I'm like, no! Leg! No! Damn you, snow speeder!
Alright, it's not my fault. The computer
I will. Oh, look, I'm inside the AKA. Die. Whoa. Hello, kids. It's okay, as long as you're parents. Like President let George Bush told us, as long as you're parents, it's okay. I sense no speed for the future. I should probably do something about it. Yes, go in, my man.
Just so that the people playing these rebels don't feel bad. You're not masters.
You think you can run away from me? You think you can run away from me? That's what he can. Damn you, guns! Why is all my guns? Where am I?
What's going on?
Ooh, look. You can.
Shoot him down! What are you doing? Shoot him!
That was the rear view. No! Stupid snow spears have destroyed my mighty tank! Well, Lord Vader's here, and he's ready to knock you. Oh, Lord Vader's trying to get a tank. I find your life fixed, sir. Die. Well, technically, a Star Wars blaster could blow a massive, blow your entire, disintegrate your entire chest, but in order to be PG, it's just a little small burn hole. I suppose a burn hole, a golf-sized ball burning through your body and through your heart, so that's not really. Ooh, no. Ooh, no. Well, in case you've been looking in a hole, Disney has the rights of Star Wars, and guess what that means? We're all doomed now. Most likely doomed, but not yet.
I just know that there's a few good people that have managed to see that the original and family prequel.
So yeah, that includes Harrison Ford, Mark Hamill, Gary Fisher, and that one guy who plays Chewbacca. Is it human? Yeah.
How many engines are there to officially
crap, and these issues got worse against many. It's apparently going to be set 30 years after Return of the Jedi, and it's going to be a completely original story. Now, that could be a good thing. Well, not really, considering about the expanded universe, it was amazing. They killed Revan! They killed Revan, you bastard!
And now, and Starkiller possibly doesn't make sense.
As you know, the Force Unleashed is just like, well, the second one pretty good. Well, that maybe not story-wise. Gameplay-wise, it's nice. Either way, the expanded universe is still in my brain for certain canon, and where was it? That can go kill themselves. Yes. Just like these rebels. Yes! Charge into my laser fire. I appreciate your cooperation and death. Oh, I'm on a four card. My brain lock is out. No! Well, think about this. In Paris. And we're, like, not like Adolf Hitler once said. Jordan, smash right! And then that's German for something. Avoiding missile fire. No! There it goes. Yay! I ended up killing a guy who will fly on and hit my dead, destroyed corpse.
Yeah, but in times like this, it's time to turn a blind eye towards terrorism.
Yes, exactly. So unless you're rebels, then you can go pretty well. Like, if on a curse. That's religion for you.
Victory is ours.
Stop. Super job.
My rocket pack is impressive, and you should be feel bad about your lack of skills. Running, jetting. I can't jet yet. Okay.
By these
speeder things. They're really annoying, and I don't like it. Oh, but never mind. We have all the command posts anyway.
Now we're going commando.
8 seconds. 7 seconds. I'm on Imperial Commander. All men forge on any remaining rebel positions. Glorious victory in the name of the Empire. Yes.
Well, that's all the time we have for today. Don't forget to like, comment, and hit that subscribe button.
Yes. Amazing Taco out.